at this, Corey!
Oh, my God! Double press slam into the cover. Angel has the deep hook at the leg. And the Bruiserweight breaks up the pinfall.
Just in the nick of time.
This thing is breaking down! My Lord!
Referee, check that man!
DDT running knees for everyone. Angel, last man standing. WrestleMania is what it's all about. But Bate rocks the jaw of Angel.
Well, Berto is down and out after that DDT. Double Tyler Driver.
That's the Birmingham Hammer.
That's all day.
Now it's the Austin Theory Show, or is it?
Sit out powerbomb by Dawkins. Tag made once again, Montez Ford, thinking of making travel plans.
Right, look at the tight drawn.
Actually, a big fat.
This is the good stuff. Bobby, very, very unprofessional. Caught you drinking on the job. Street Profits. I know you're real busy, WrestleMania and all that, really important match. Just so you know, you're missing a really good party right now.
Bobby, come here. Hey. Open your eyes.
Okay? Dawkins, understandably distracted by what's occurring backstage.
Well, don't forget what's important. That's booking your ticket to WrestleMania, and that beat too long is...
Knees up, shoulders down. Theory! Theory and Waller are going to WrestleMania.
Career winner, the team of Theory and Waller and Dawkins.
Well, had a very, very large assist to the final testament. The Street Profits had this one all but won. But the recipients of some rather good fortune, A-Town Down Under, just bought their ticket to WrestleMania and the six-pack challenge for the WWE Tag Championships. And
wait a minute, AOP, Aikman Razar of the final testament. Looking to pick the bones of the Street Profits.
Two 300-plus pound thugs.
When the stakes were at their highest, the final testament struck. Here comes Cross, Ellering, and Scarlett. I don't know about you, but Cross and Scarlett give me serious Mickey and Mallory vibes. It's unsettling to be around.
Well, this is a unit that absolutely shows zero mercy. And their ire, the focus of their ire, completely on the Street Profits.
Super Collider. Well, the Viper in complete control, looking to impose his will, but Elton Prince from behind.
It's the only way you can stop the Viper. You have to double team him.
Look inside. Uh-oh. Logan Paul.
Oh!
With the brass knuckles.
Right to the jaw of Kevin Owens. The referee missed the entire thing.
Cover by Prince. Pretty Deadly steal it. She is awe-inspiring and has carved herself a physique that would make Michelangelo himself jealous. A work of art and a threat to the entire SmackDown Women's Division.
That is the best human being I have ever seen.
Can you pick your jaw up off the desk? You got a show to call.
You're gonna have to help me, Corey.
If you ask me, Nick, it's about damn time. And since we finally put pen to paper, let me make myself crystal clear. We have one of the best female roster in the world. But they're not Jade Cargill. They're not the headline. They are not a once-in-a-lifetime superstar. And let me give you another weather update. The storm has arrived.
Welcome to SmackDown, Jade Cargill. Big time spear from Bianca. Once again searching for the KOD. If Belair hits this, it is over. The kiss of death. Thanks for coming, Dakota. And wait.
How about both of you, Two Santos, Two Dominic, versus myself and a partner of my choosing? In a tag match. At WrestleMania.
And which one of these dorks is gonna be the one? The one from the Lollipop Guild? The one with the hair? The non-Latino?
It's the newest member of the LWO. Dragon Lee.
What?
Wow! What a challenge from Rey Mysterio!
Wait, Dragon Lee's now in the LWO?
Things are getting spicy between Zelina and La Madrina. It is breaking down. Santos with a boot. You had to see this coming.
The trenches have emptied out. It is now open warfare in the world of Lucha Libre.
LWO versus Legado del Fantasma. And the LWO are holding the ring. Elektra and Zelina throwing down on the outside.
Most of them completely snapped. Listen, Legado del Fantasma still have a tag match to take place later tonight.
Later tonight, it's scheduled to be next.
We're going to qualify for WrestleMania. This is the worst prep possible.
It's WrestleMania season. Bad news. You have to expect pandemonium. Here comes Dirty Diamond. There goes Dirty Dom.
Nice assist by Carlito.
Dragon Lee takes out Legado. And Orton's had enough. Logan doing his best to escape from the WWE Universe, perhaps luring Randy Orton.
I'd move quicker than that if I were you, Logan.
Uh-oh.
And like a pincer movement.
Logan trying to hightail it out of Mohegan Sun Arena.
You good? Kev, you good?
No, what? Get his ass! Take it outside, you son of a...
They may end up out on the highway at this rate. Logan Paul still taunting Randy.
Catch me outside. Catch me outside.
The Viper continuing to pursue the United States champion, and Logan Paul needs to get the hell out of Dodge.
Put that foot down, Logan.
Logan Paul able to escape Orton tonight.
Are we done with the games? Huh? LA Knight, if you can hear me, are we done with the games? Because I will not be playing any games at WrestleMania. And I swear if I run into you tonight, I will knock your teeth down your throat.
Turn around, AJ!
It's the Megastar!
LA Knight is here!
Yeah!
No!
tonight, bringing the fight to the phenomenal one.
A mega star side beatdown.
Thousands and thousands chanting in unison as L.A. Knight takes out Styles. Pretty impressive disguise by L.A. Knight.
Not everyone fooled.
2 feet from us, I had no idea.
I thought I could smell Kavorka in the building. I was wrong.
Styles avoiding disaster.
Almost had his head taken off by that chair.
レッスルマニアが終わったら二度とベイリーの顔を見ないことを願うよ。
All right, that's a wrap. Thank you, Leo. Good stuff, guys. Yeah!
Anything but victory for Belair right now, but reinforcement is on her way in the form of Naomi, who got a beatdown herself last week from the Kabuki Warriors.
Naomi bound by a common enemy, that being damage control.
But the numbers game once again.
Naomi now has dropped Asuka. Damage control are feeling the glow at the moment, but Kyrie from behind again.
The ultimate equalizer.
Double team attack by the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, but here comes Belair re-entering the fray. Naomi and Bianca trying to fight side by side, but damage control utilizing the numbers advantage as they have so frequently and so effectively.
Tactically astute, highly dangerous, and dominating the women's division.
This is an all-out assault. No. Wait. The storm is here!
You really want to do this, Jade?
Jade Cargill walking deliberately with purpose in no rush, but laser focused.
I know you're new around here, Jade. You have to be aware of what damage control are capable of.
But damage control need to be capable of who the hell Jade Cargill is. Look at this power! Kyrie Sane to no avail. Face first.
Single-handedly decimating damage control.